Hello everybody, welcome back to a new video. So, the download link for this world will be in the description down below if you want it. Now, I did update a few things from the last one. Now, the first update I made is when you're playing Spleef. Oops, I clicked the wrong thing. When you're playing Spleef, blocks don't drop anymore. Same thing with TNT one. Presser plates won't drop. I think that's an amazing update I made. Also, every time you click the button, the map still resets, by the way. Just thought to point that out. TNT one? Yeah, that's what it's called. Yeah, so this one. Oh yeah, by the way, when you're in the map, it says, like, the game's in progress, but that also happens if someone's in the spectator room, so, yeah. You're supposed to wait for the firework to blow up, then you go. Now, you get three chances, basically. You get three snowballs to do that. And you can't cheat, because I'm gonna have the walls close up behind you. Then what's the other update I have? Actually, yeah, I need blocks for the next update. I need stuff. So, in Death 1, if I could get in here, I've made it so this side, Death. I've made it so if you have speed or if you have blocks, it will get deleted. If you go back to the hub. Before, it used to teleport to you, but you still have your stuff, you still have your blocks, but now, you won't have any of that stuff. So I think that's a pretty good update. Especially if, the person wins. I worked pretty hard in this. I think the most of a power trap has to be this one. Just a bit overpowered, I'm not gonna lie. When you give in a choice, only pick one. I thought to point that out because I don't think I have signs for that. The only reason why I added those buttons is so, like, because the winner gets this to kill Death. Obviously, you can go back to hub if he's really, if he wants to wimp out. But, yeah. And that's it for this update. If you guys have any ideas of what I should add to this map, please tell me, because I do want to add on to this minigame world. But until then, I'll see you guys in the next episode, and have a fantastic week. So I don't ask for this often, but if you did enjoy the video, please like and subscribe. It would mean a lot. I've never thought I would have 150 subscribers, I'm not gonna lie. Thank you all very much. And now, peace out.